Thank you. This is my restorative time of the day. A time when I can do less and be more, reflect more. After a day of action and interaction, I welcome this moment to step outside the rhythm of day-to-day life and come inside into a quiet and simple place inside. Where there's no sense of time, no pressure of time. Everything slows down. And I can start to recharge. I begin by reconnecting, remembering. I am not a human doing, I'm a human being. As a human doing, I just focus on what I'm doing and what others are doing. That fills the space of my mind. But as a human being, I remember I am a being, a living being within this body. This body is a vehicle for doing, but that doing is driven by me, a being. I, the soul, from me, the still point inside. Action is born. But I recharge by coming into that point of stillness. Letting everything else go just to hold that experience of stillness, of being. Being at peace, my true nature. Other thoughts may try to pull me from that still point. I simply remember again. Return to that experience. I am that simple, still point of peace within. It is ironic. The more I go into the experience of being a soul, very, very small point of peace, I find the small stuff disturbs me less and less. The smaller I can become, the more I go into that point, simple point form of being, the bigger my heart becomes. Matures and deepens. Less and less disturbs me. It is those thoughts and feelings of being disturbed, affected, that drain my energy and shrink my heart. Going into that point protects me, sustains my energy, expands my heart, and enables me to come close to the source of energy. Supreme Soul, constantly in that state of being, constantly with the broad and unlimited heart. Just I, the soul, in silence, with the source, the supreme soul, this is how I fill up, recharge. Nothing else coming into the mind or heart. Just that silent communion, connection, being together. The Supreme Soul, notion of peace, completely absorbed in the presence of that one. Doing so little, and yet I am receiving so much. Knowing this is a benevolent energy, can do no harm. The more I let go, the more I surrender, the more I receive. Always packaged in that deep peace. Om Shanti.